Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel.
Not the best angle, but it's the best I can do right now. I don't know where my tripod is. So it is Easter Sunday. I'm going to go to my mom's today. So everyone's gonna be at my mom. I had this really cute outfit planned out in my head, but I don't know how it's gonna turn out in real life. So we'll see. I just waxed my armpits. It was that time of the month. I'm gonna wear these Kiss press-on nails. I love these. I think they look so chic. I won't be using these. I don't really care for those. These are the ones that you press on and go. The stickiness is not enough for me. They pop right off. I'm going to use this glue. I've gotten pretty good at like doing my nails really fast. I just like to add like a dot of glue at the bottom. And then everyone always says that I put my press on nails really good, and my trick is that I don't like cut my cuticles, push them back a little bit, and then I tuck in the press on nail a little bit under the cuticle, and then it looks like your real nail, and everyone always thinks it's my real nails. Alright, that took me like less than 10 minutes to do. This is why I love press-on nails. I was so tired of going to the nail salon and being there for like 2 hours. I go maybe once a year, usually for my birthday, like if I want like a longer nail set. Okay, I had to take a quick break because my boyfriend asked me to shave his hair. I'm literally his barber. Now I'm like kind of hungry, so I'm gonna make a quick smoothie because it's 11:02 now and I'm trying to make sure we leave by 1. It takes about like an hour for me to get there, so 2 o'clock. Is when I'm gonna be really, really hungry, and we are having carne asada. I'm just gonna make a quick smoothie.
Yeah, about that. That's so good. Mm-hmm.
All right, it's a little bit after 11:20, so I'm gonna try to hurry on up. I actually just got my hair done. I got it trimmed a little bit. I added some layers.
Okay, I just pluck the hell out of my mustache. It has not felt smoother. Let's get onto the base.
So you guys already know, this is my bestie. I always use this. And I'm just gonna do pretty light. The Beauty Blender picks up most of it. Just wanna make sure it's all blended. Went to Sephora yesterday to look for the Rare Beauty lip oil, like tinted lip oil. And they were all sold out, literally every single color. Since I didn't have any luck with the Rare Beauty, I went and got this, the famous TikTok thing that everyone was raving about, the Natasha Denona Rose Cheek Duo. I opened it, and when I went like this, it literally fell out. I tried to pick it up as carefully as I could, and it literally just crumbled. I pressed it in there, and now it looks crazy. I had been wanting to try like one of those like brow gels. I actually ran out of this, so really happy that I got this. And it also came with the Laura Mercier powder, which I already used, so love that. This is a good like travel size powder. I tried the cream and it smells so good. I'm gonna actually use it today. I don't know, it reminds me of a perfume. It kind of reminds me of like the pink Versace like crystal perfume. I've never tried the setting spray. I've heard good things about the setting spray though. And then it also came with the Grande Lash MD serum, which I had been wanting to try this anyway. So this was honestly a really good deal. That's pretty. That's actually really pretty. It kind of gives you a little bit of a glow. You can't really tell from that angle, but that's actually so pretty. Love that. I'm gonna use a little bit of the highlighter from this, and I'm gonna use a little bit in my inner corner. I love a good highlighter and blush combo. I'm gonna use the back side of it to just add like a little bit of bronzy color to my eyelid. I just gotta do my brows. All right, I did my brows. I think they look pretty good. I might have been a little heavy with the darkness. In real life, they don't look this dark, but on camera, they look super dark. But I don't know. I'm gonna take this out in the meantime. I'm gonna add some leave-in conditioner, the Olaplex bonding oil. Oh my god, my hair looks insane right now. Okay. I usually use the Urban Decay, so it better meet my expectations. So so I did get a little bit of a more blonde added to it. Show you guys the whole process because I was literally like sweating. This is the fit. All right, I think I'm gonna keep this.
All right, here's the fit. I'm wearing this top, these white jeans with these cute sandals. H&M, Amazon. But okay, let's go. It's like 105. I made it to my mom's.
I'm doing a vlog.
I should maybe send her a picture.
Hey,
Hey.
Hello.
Hi,
my name.
Hi.
Hi,
Tia. I was waiting all day for this.
Hey, Z.
Came outside to walk Nico for a little bit. We're just enjoying the really beautiful weather. It's about like 60 degrees today. It's really sunny, so it's like a perfect day for Easter. Usually, I swear, every year we get like rain on an Easter day, but this year we get like a beautiful sunny day. Also loving my outfit. I don't think I really showed my outfit, but fit check. I did already get some guac on it, so I tried to clean it as much as I could. I think it's gone. I tried my best to clean it. Welcome to the Lua Farm. Someone's gonna watch the kids. Who's watching the kids that they're not looking?
El huevo.
¿Dónde andan? Oh.
That's my mom.
Why she's just throwing them. That look, that one just broke open. Are you getting ready?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yes, I'm very excited. I'm just kidding. Nico, are you ready to find some eggs?
I wish I would have painted my toes.
Danilo, stop cheating.
Yeah, I want an egg. I want the purple one. The first confetti egg.
Look at him again.
Why do I keep
that hurt.
I'm sorry.
That sure hurt.
Ceci, what is one fab? Huh? What is one fab?
Oh.
Tía, you missed it.
Ay, caray, ¿por qué no escondiste por allá?
¿Dónde aguanta, mami? ¿Dónde aguanta? ¿Dónde no avisamos, digo, allá?
No lo agarré ni una.
No, porque yo me fui a buscar allá. No, no, ellos se salieron antes. Yo no me y luego no nos escondió por allá. ¡Oh, qué huevo! ¡Oh, no,
no!
¡Hazel! ¡Bobin!
Hazel's over there.
There.
And how many do you think is in there?
I say 14.
14?
Yeah, something like that.
Oh my god. I might steal some chocolate from you.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Hey,
yeah, like that, because Fabian doesn't eat any. Yo no me como. Fabian no le gusta el pastel.
¿A quién?
Fabian.
¿No?
Casi no.
Ella no hizo.
So good.
Wow.
Yeah.
A ver qué.
Finally made it home and I immediately got dressed into sweats. I hate being in jeans all day. I'm gonna spend the rest of my night catching up on a show and taking off my makeup and doing my skincare. I don't know why it got so late, but it's 11:04 now. And I was just like laying on the couch being lazy because I really did not feel like washing my face. Like that's the last thing I really wanna do. I'm so tired. But I'm gonna wash my face right now and then I'm gonna go to bed. My dog is in here. Let me turn on the light. He's so cute. He like follow. He's just waiting for me.
Are you tired? You wanna go memes?
He's just waiting for me to go to sleep. He's like, can we go please? So I am gonna wash my face, brush my teeth and go to bed, and that's pretty much it for today's vlog. Thank you so much for watching and hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and see you in the next one. Bye.